start?
Yes, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just met these kids, and I feel like I've known them all their life, certainly not all of mine. But they are from Hansville, Alabama. That happens to be a warm spot in my heart. But they learned a lot from Craig Shelton up on Pine Mountain on occasion. And we would like you to welcome, from Hansville, Alabama, the Cotton Picking Kids.
Thank you.
How's everybody doing today? Come on, I can't hear you. That's a little better. One more time. Are you doing good today? There we go. So we're the Cockpit Kids. We live like 30 minutes away in Hansville. We've been playing bluegrass ever since we were all about eight. We picked up our own instruments and kind of took off with it. And when we were around like 13, I think, we all kind of really got together as a band and really took it serious. So I hope you enjoy our show, and we're going to do this next one. It's Rocket Top. Here we go. Thank you. The Dobro player over here, his name is Giovanni, and he's 11 years old. He started playing the cigar box around 7, and after a year he changed his instrument and went to the Dobro, and he's going to sing a song for you called Famous, so here we go.
Thank you. you two for saying, "Are you ready for this?" So, all right, y'all go.
Are you ready for this?
Thank you.
guys can't do this.
Now,
written a song, and I'm gonna let him tell you about it.
So this song right here is, we named our first album after this. It's called Slemish Mountain, and the mountain is located in Ireland, and it was the place where St. Patrick was kidnapped and taken there and was a shepherd and a slave. So I dedicated this song to St. Patrick when I wrote this instrumental. It came out really Irish, and I got a lot of my inspiration from Ricky Skaggs, so I hope you enjoyed this one. Shout out to Tina Ray Miller. She's somewhere in here. She's been an amazing teacher, she's got us where we're at now. So give her a hand. So this will be our last song. Before we end the show, just want to let you guys know we do have CDs. We got two albums. One is the first one, Slumish Mountain. And the second one is a Christmas album. I know it's not Christmas, but it'd be a great gift, it's an amazing album. Also check out our website. Just look up cottonpickingkids.com, and be sure to check out our YouTube and Facebook, because we do post every week. So you can always find us on there. We're gonna do mountain music.
mentioned some of the sponsors a few minutes ago. I'd like to just run down a list of some of them. I mentioned Mike Ballard Video Presentation.